Our last two Book of Mormon segments have sadly not lent themselves to reenactment. And while I'll freely admit we were starting to fear that Ben Carson reading Isaiah was about to make up a quarter of our show's C segment this week, we finally have some story to go in the storybook. So with that said, we're pleased to reintroduce Mormonpiece Theater.
Last time on Mormonpiece Theater.
I'm Nephi, I'm the best.
Where's Brothers?
Brothers, we're bad.
Don't kill me.
Gonna.
We'll kill the fuck out of you.
Have you all read Isaiah?
Yes.
No? Okay, here we go.
Boo.
And now we rejoin our heroes 50 years later.
Hi, I'm Jacob. My brother, Nephi, said I could do some plates, but he took all the good stuff, so, milk, eggs, butter,
seriously?
Cherry yogurt. You said I could!
Fine, Jesus.
Yeah, him too.
Jacob, I, Nephi, am dying. So make sure everyone doesn't go all shitfucker when I die, okay?
No problem, brother.
Blech.
Seriously, we don't even get to
this
fucking kill this guy all this time?
800 times!
Sin.
Okay, everyone, listen up. I'm in charge now, and God is real TO'd that you guys are all having multiple wives. That's gross. Nobody do that. I guess if I could really centralize the message of what I'm trying to say here, it's that more than one wife is gross, asterisk.
I'm sorry. Did you just end that with asterisk?
If you guys don't cut it out, you're going to end up black.
Jesus, dude.
Wait, hold on a second. Wait, are you Nephi?
No. I'm someone else.
Weren't
now.
You?
That seems confusing.
We have four cast members.
Okay, now that I have your attention, I'm going to describe all the fornication and sin stuff that you're not supposed to do. No
so
hand jobs, no
blowings,
you
again?
No rusty trombones,
like
no
a random
kitten mutants,
ancient Mormon
no
now,
Egyptian bangers.
Okay, then who am I? Am I still one of the brothers?
That
no, I think the Lamanites all turned black, so we're like the Nephites that are being yelled at,
kickers,
but
no butt
we're not
stuff,
the bad
no
guys.
Stuff,
Jesus, fuck.
Ear stuff.
You need a goddamn map and a compass with this bull.
Yeah, tell me about it.
No beating off the battens, and no putting your boobs up someone's butt.
Oh, shit, he's done.
These plates were made by Nephi.
Okay, well, wait. Now I'm lost again. What?
I hate
happening?
This fucking book.
Ugh.
Sorry, my arm got tired. Carving plates, hell of a thing. Let me tell you.
Let me see them.
Go fuck yourself. Okay, now I have a very important fable to tell each of you about salvation. It is the story of the olive tree. Long ago, there was a garden,
dude,
and in this garden...
You know what I'm getting into?
Olives
What's
were
that?
Grown, and the gardener...
Game
God,
of Thrones.
He was a good God.
A little
gardener,
behind the times,
and they
aren't
had,
you?
Like,
I know, but they,
like
you know, there's so much fucking good TV now.
No, yeah, no, I'm the same way with video games. Have you seen Better Call Saul yet?
So good.
Oh, have you gotten around to Occupied?
Yeah,
Occupied. No, I keep meaning to, though. I don't like subtitles.
Three olives.
I can't do other stuff, you know?
See, I don't get that. Who does other stuff while they watch TV?
The 18th plant was also disobedient, so that branch was
You don't do stuff while you watch TV, like other stuff?
No, I'm watching TV.
Like multitasking?
Multitasking? You're watching TV. Just pause the TV and then do your thing. Don't you want to know what's going on the TV?
Yeah, but sometimes I just have it on to fall asleep. You know what I'm talking about?
I hear that's bad for you.
Again, these are all olive trees we're discussing.
Yeah, you get less deep sleep.
Not olive.
You get less deep sleep?
Therefore,
yeah, when I say it out loud, it sounds kind of like bullshit, but I swear I read that somewhere.
Olives,
how would that affect the quality of your sleep?
Lot of stuff
like,
with olives here.
Like because there's noise?
I don't know.
And that's the story of the olive tree.
Oh, that was a great story. That was
a really good
story you told.
So saith the Lord. Oh, okay, one last thing. You all better believe in Jesus.
Who's Jesus?
Oh, fuck. Who am I talking to?
You tell us.
Bye-bye. Me again.
You again what?
Hey, everyone, listen to me.
Don't listen to him.
Ooh, it's Shireem. Shireem.
Shireem.
Damn it, Shireem. You and your fancy words. The devil and yourself have no place here.
No, I believe you mean the devil and you.
Ooh, mumble, mumble. Singular mumble.
Shireem.
Tell me, Jacob, if you actually speak to God, why does he not give us a sign?
Oh, you want a sign?
Oh no, I'm totes my goats dying, but before I die, I want to be clear, my greatest regret was being mean to Jacob and not believing him, because everything he says is totally true. I'm a real person, and this totally, really happened.
This is bad for this book.
You shut up or you're next! And now, at long last, my book and my life is over. I bid you adieu.
I'm sorry, did you just bid us adieu?
Yeah, it's,
French? It's French.
No, it's...
You sure it's not French? The language that doesn't exist yet? And it clearly is part of?
okay, whatever, but you just wrote adieu in Egyptian. Peace out, Boy Scout.
Yeah, bon voyage.
See you later, alligator.
You guys are jerks. Blech.
And on that francophonic note, we'll wait another couple of weeks to find out which ancient Israelite will continue our story in Mormonpiece Theater.
2A.